How do I handle pressure? It's a good question.
It's all new to me. I'm trying to figure it out.
Pressure's a unique thing, but when you become seasoned and you become a vet at it, actually you don't think about what you have to lose. All you think about is what you have to gain.
I think the fear of failing or the fear of losing helps me handle pressure.
Well, first of all, I don't know that you want to handle it. I think you want to channel it. I need it. I want it.
When you go up there and they fire that car up, everything goes away. Everything in your mind goes blank.
For me, it's just taking it one round at a time. That's the way I'm going to do it.
But the real truth is, what you learn is to do the same thing you did the other day.
And if you change what you've done to get you there, and you start wanting to go to bed early and start getting eating certain things, and you haven't done that earlier in the year, it's gonna change everything, and you're gonna start thinking about it more.
You stay focused and directly driven to what you're there to do. Nothing else matters, and you can push all that pressure away for 3.5 seconds.